I bought this matcha ice cream from a vending machine. You can choose one of many delicious ice cream flavors for about a dollar, but since Japanese stuff gets clicks, I went with their matcha green tea. They have this unique way of opening it to prevent the ice cream on top from getting crushed. Pretty creative if you ask me. Some of you made fun of me a while back for biting my ice cream, but in my defense, you can eat it way faster this way. Either way, ice cream always hits the spot.